Time USLA, your number one source for insider information on Borderlands 2. Let's round this corner and you will see
the cutest little shotgun midget.
He's just cute as a button, cute as a button. He just cried, he tried to shoot me, and then he flies backwards because he's such a small little guy.
Oh my god, isn't he cute? Just look at him. He's a tryhard. So as I was saying, you guys, number one source for insider information for Borderlands 2. I've got some people that I know in Gearbox themselves, and you know, we got to talking about it because I was actually really impressed by the motion capture on this midget. And they started talking to me about the person that actually did the motion capture. At first, you know, I thought it was, you know, the same fucking little guy from Willow or something, or Harry Potter, you know, the guy in the fucking, what is it? What the goblins or whatever? He's a goblin? Is he a goblin? I don't know. You know what I'm saying. That's nerd shit. You fucking know. You're a nerd, and you tell me because I want to know what that is. But anyways, and I thought, of course, I assumed that's who it was because that's who usually does the midget work in Hollywood, right? So evidently he was too expensive. But there is another guy that everybody kind of knows. He's a little guy here on YouTube, and he actually refers to this game as Candylands 2, and I'm not sure why, because for me that just seems like a really fitting name for a place like, I don't know, Willy Wonka's Chocolate Factory and the Oompa Loompas. But, you know, this isn't the Oompa Loompas, but I suppose it's pretty fucking close, right? Evidently they've had a bit of a falling out, Gearbox and this commentator, because he kind of goes at the game a little bit, kind of strongly, you know, talks shit about it and stuff, making nerds cry, and I think in the beginning he was on the fucking boat with the whole game themselves, and he was in line with, you know, the ideas and all of the, I guess, questing and looting that, you know, Gearbox was bringing to the table. But for some reason they had a falling out, like I said. I'm not sure exactly why. I'm not privy to that information themselves. You'll notice here, even, I mean, look at this motion capture, you guys. It's inspirational is what it is. I mean, look at the tryhard. I'm just backpedaling at a walking pace, and he's just sprinting at me. The little guy just can't catch me. Anyways, I thought I would, you know, let you guys know about this because like I said, I think it's kind of a worthy information. It's kind of like the insider information that people really want to know. So, this Oscar-winning professional Borderlands 2 motion capture was brought to you by, wait for it, me, the motherfucking midget himself. So, and he's doing it. God, nobody else can. Now lick the nutsack piece, because you don't even have to get on your knees for it. Ninja!